There will never be a point in your time, in your life, where it's the right time to do a great thing. If you're waiting for that perfect moment, that perfect timing, it's not going to happen. You know what you have to do? You have to create the perfect time and the perfect opportunity and the perfect situation.
Compressing all the stress, asthma on my chest, running out of breath, they gon' know my name. Tear up out the mud, brush the dirt up off me. Going hard, hit them where it hurts, kill them softly. Bone stress, trying to clear my mind, even smoke less. Hopelessness, but I'm in this shit, full-fledged, all reckless. Coming for your neck, no strap though. Running this shit, both legs, bro. Word around town that they coming for my head though. Funny thing about it, they don't know it's in my head though.
We're not doing YouTube anymore for the money, guys. Straight grinding. If I'm gonna hit 100k subs by senior year, we need to do it now. Stay tuned. The comeback is near. YouTubers, CPMs, money, all going downhill, including mine. I've hit rock bottom. Got two options, right? One, I give up. I didn't quit. You know, the views aren't there. Comments, likes, everything. Going downhill, you know. I could forget about the dream. I thought to myself, you know, going back to 7th grade, you know, 8th grade. Back when I only had a couple hundred subscribers. Everyone's saying, aw, progress, you know. They didn't even call me Clockwise back then, you know. Did they believe in me back then? No, right? So I'm thinking to myself, you know, that kid back then, he had a dream. He was motivated, right? Right now on YouTube, it's harder than ever to grow, you know. I've always wanted to hit 100,000 subscribers. But at this rate, you know, everybody's doubting me.